This joke's for you. Watch this. Because you a big nigga. Man goes to the doctor, right? This is funny. Hold on. Then I took a wasu. All right, man goes to the doctor. And he stutters. He goes, doctor, want you to help me, my wife. He said, take clothes off. You got neck. He said, there's your problem. He said, well, why am I stuttering? He said, your dick is too big. Let me explain to you. Your dick is pulling on your pelvic area, which is pulling on your stomach, which is pulling on your motherfucking esophagus, which is attached to your tongue, making your tongue do like this. He said, did they help me, my wife? He said, I got you. Surgery, cut off ass of dick. Man went home. Came back and said, doctor, I'm speaking fine, but my wife, she's not satisfied because I'm not hitting the back of that cervix the way I was in the beginning. I need some of my dick back. Doctor looked at him and said, you too late. He done sold the dick on himself, you motherfucker. Look at the white dude. That's great. He sold his dick on, man. Motherfucker. It's a... talking to her coach, she don't even know it. What happened? Do you know that coach? What is that? Y'all want to say it? What am I saying? What am I saying? You want to do it? You want to say it? Go ahead, light skin. Go ahead. Lucius Lyons grown up. So now watch it. Now listen, I'm going to warn you. If you're on your phone, right? I'm looking, I ain't going to look right at you. You put that phone away, I'm gonna fuck you up real bad. I'm gonna burn your ass up. Put your phone away, get that little cricket shit away. Little Boost Mobile, put it away. We're gonna move that phone.
Get it.
Young nigga, look. Can't even spell. What do you want me to bring? Bread or eggs? Those motherfuckers can't read for shit.